morning, you are watching your DDTV channel. I am Sonali with Morning News. First, see the police headline. Six people killed and 100 people are injured as earthquake strikes Manipur before Monday day. On Friday, two terrorists most likely were killed, says Kono. Delhi police do a big plan for the city. Bollywood actor Sanjay Dutt likely walk out of the jet in funeral. And Mumbai lads next wicket history with 1,000 items. Now see the news in detail. The young boy Pranav Dhanawade scored a 1,000 items and he is declared a first batsman in the cricket history. Pranav is only 15 years old boy, but he scored a 1,000 items for his team. KC Gandhi English High School scored a 1,465 runs against RAW. With the help of the 129 fours and 56 sixes, he scored a 1,009 runs. Pranav's father Prashant is a rickshaw driver and he said, "Today I am very happy that my son made me proud. I am very happy that rickshaw driver's son can also set a world record." Tendulkar and Dhoni also say it is not a joke to score so many runs and it is a serious business in any condition. So all teams are very happy for this successful inning and all give a best wishes to the Pranav. Let's see the headlines again. Six people killed and 100 people are injured as the earthquake strikes Manipur before a daybreak. On Friday, two terrorists most likely to kill, says the government. Delhi police do a big plans for the city. Bollywood actor Sanjay Dutt likely walk out of the jail in February. And Mumbai lads make cricket history with 1,000 items. Thanks for joining us on TV News. And for the more news, keep watching TV News. Namaskar.